Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm Brad and this is World of Warcraft Legion. I'm on my warrior and I am doing world quests. I have to catch up because he's a little bit far behind on artifact power. So I'm in Stormheim right now and I've got a whole bunch of regular quests floating around as well. And I've been working on those, but I need to do a whole bunch of world quests because I need the artifact power. So let's get started. I do need order hall resources too, so I'm going to jump on that as well.
The Storm's Fury Awakens.
And it's got my assault quest that I absolutely love. I love this quest. Oh, they need to make it longer. They need to make it like 200 kills or 300 kills.
During a recent raid on High Mountain, I would ask that you free them for me. I are worthy of being crushed in the gale wind. And would see that debt paid.
No, you don't get off me. See, it's over too fast. It's like 50 kills and you're done. It's like, no, I want more.
Would that we could level all of Rightsall in one fell swoop! Alas, vengeance must come in waves.
Alright, there is a chest out here. I just have to sneak and grab it. Without waking the basilisk. Better than what I have for bracers. No, I have 805s already. Get on my chopper. Okay, so the next two are in Hydrosol specifically. I have to kill Grimmar Iron Fist and I have to rescue prisoners. Good, somebody's already been here, so this will make it faster. Players still think these aren't shared, these cages, and they are. Gotta fight him now or never.
Need to get closer.
Who is he going after? Fucking. He's moving around too much because there's people everywhere.
Overbrained. Too far away.
With this guy, everybody has to come in close, not stay away.
Yeah.
lots of players running around at night.
Remember this, even if my own people do not.
Okay, now I have to slay Fafnir. So we'll go back to the flight point. I believe Fafnir is up in the mountains, like way up in the mountains, and we have to take the dragon up there. He's a real powerful boss.
I stand with you. May the gale winds carry.
Okay, so we'll skip this part since it's a slow flight up there. I don't want to deal with these imps right now. They're going to be annoying to kill. Ouch. Get in here. No! I'm going to die! Oh, so lucky. Okay, that was uneventful. Not bad though. 31k and 15k, just like that. Oh, and I've got my chest, so that'll give me another... I don't know how much it'll give me. And there's a couple of quests there as well that I might as well do.
And you are...
And you
trust
are...
No.
Trust no one. This is a super short flight, like 20 seconds, not even, maybe 25. Nighttime right now, hence it being much darker than usual. I think usually when I record in Stormheim, it's usually daytime.
Glory to you, Odin! Death to your enemies!
Another 36,000. I don't think I need a new nook. Oh, yes, I do. I will take it. Now we go after Vodgar, Agnol, and Aldgar, which I believe are the spirits? I think they're spirit kings.
The three fallen brothers of God King Skovold have arisen. Find them, champion, and remind them why they should stay dead.
Okay, since I'm waiting for them, I'm going to grab chests around here. Wow. Players have killed all these kings rather quickly. There's Agnol. I'll come back for the first guy. This whole group's gonna kill the next guy pretty quick, so I might as well go. Might as well follow them and go for it. Really? Holy crap, they killed him fast. Guy. Voldgar. Good, he's back up already. Hopefully somebody is not killing him. Oh no, he's not back up already. We're waiting on him to be back up. It's kind of funny how these kings, their graves are just basically a stone circle in a field. I kind of like that. It's not, well, I guess it's ceremonial, but it's not hardcore.
Raised a hand in slaying his father. Each raised a hand in slaying each other. And so Skovald became king, for his blade was the fastest.
And now we go after... Well, we could go after Mistcallers, I guess. Yeah, let's go after the Mistcallers. It's always fun going down there.
Once again, the accursed mists creep in from the sea. Venture forth and vanquish the Kavaldir there before their darkness spreads further.
Oh yeah, I forgot to get all the chests down here, that's right. A chest right around this building. There it is. I might as well help kill him. He'll drop stuff for me.
I need to get closer.
Thank you. stop fearing me.
I am out of range. I need to target something first.
I don't mind helping the Alliance. If it serves both our goals, that's all that matters. Where's the king? Someone killed him already just ahead of me? That's annoying. If this takes too long, we'll fade out and fade back in.
It is too far away.
In agony. You will not win this fight.
Like that, he's defeated. I need to kill one more Mist Caller though, and it will be this one.
You will not win this fight.
I will win this fight if I choose to.
The Tidescorn earned their name the day the Mist took their greatest power. No right to hold is willing to enter.
I need to get closer.
Is it so long?
No, I don't need to get any closer. All right, we can go after the vampires next. And, an 810 breastplate for the Falcosaurus. I'm only wearing an 800 item level breastplate right now. Maybe I should go after them. That's a bit of a run to get out there, though. Yeah, that's more important than the vampires. I should create a goblin glider. That's what I should do. I should craft one. Help out there.
Trail Grot is infested with pirate vampires. Vampirates? Just go slay them. Fools are plundering relics we buried for the reason. Such cursed artifacts were never meant to be unearthed.
Might as well attack them anyway.
It is too far away. To get closer. I am out of range. I do not have a gun.
Next. Grab you.
It is too far away.
Grab you. I guess it's only two. Six out of ten. Good thing this goes pretty
quick. I need
to
get closer.
Two off one guy, but just in case I don't, I'm gonna aggro a couple.
Grave harm in the hands of those greedy fiends. You did well to retrieve them.
I did, didn't I? I could try to get the one on the top of the ship. But I'm gonna aggro a bunch of sharks getting there. But I would rather get the chess piece. There's always a distraction. I'll leave that quest for now. I have to get through all the murlocs to get to the falcosaurs. I said it before in a previous world quest video that I need to get a water walking mount. So lazy about it. As long as I don't get dismounted, I'll be fine. Here we go. Let's aggro that group. And this guy out once. Let's Oh, the pups count too, the hellhounds. I didn't realize that. Works for me. I just have to kill 10 of these undead and their boss.
You cannot escape.
Out of range.
Don't need to target something first, because they're all dead. Alright, I should be able to just run up here. Somebody looks to have got up here ahead of me. They're already in combat, I'll jump right in, but I have a feeling that he's already dead. Nope, not in combat with him.
It is too far away.
You will not win this fight.
Can't be stunned. I'll just keep my shield up as much as I can. No, you won't. I'll bathe in your blood. And ew.
I am out of rage.
Out of rage, but why? Yeah, smack you with a shield. You're dead. Well, technically they're already dead, so you're dead? I don't know what to say.
I will
it is
win.
Too far away.
You will not win this fight. cripple. Her downfall draws nigh.
Whew, got the breastplate. Ah, could have been an upgrade, but it's 810, still good enough. I was hoping it would have procced to become an epic, but oh well, what can I do? It's still an upgrade from what I had. But with that, we are done. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
If you like this video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.